Good morning, welcome to NHS Live. I'm Colbert and I'll be your host today. Edition Hairspray cast. Friday's rehearsal was canceled, but everyone in the cast will pick up their music CDs on Friday for Mr. Rubin during the school day. Hobie Youth Leadership Summer Seminar is open to any current sophomore. It is free. Weekend workshop is June for 10th graders to learn about leadership. It looks great on college and scholarship applications. Please see Ms. Carmack in the counseling office for more information. Student basketball passes are on sale in the cafeteria at lunch. Season passes are $50 value, but we are offering them to students for $30. First home game is this Saturday. Girls tip off at 6 and boys will follow at 7:30. Come out and support the Bruins. Attention Bruin Girls Service Club members. Please stop by room number 58 between classes to pick up the December newsletter. The softball team is hosting a dance called the Lady Bruin Bash December 14th, 9 through 11 p.m. It will be after the home basketball game that night. Students can see softball players to buy tickets or pay at the door. It is $8 to attend. The Northwest Whitfield High School Singers would like to invite all faculty, staff, and students to the annual Christmas concert, Tuesday, December 10th at 6:30 p.m. The admission to the concert is personal toiletry items for the area nursing homes. Come join us for a great night of Christmas music. Congratulations to the Bruin swim team for the victory over Darlington and Cass High School. Both our men and women's teams gained a win and overall team score gave us first place in the meet. Good luck tomorrow in the Toggle Plunge Invitational at Adairsville.
Now please stand for the pledge to the flag. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now please pause for a moment of silence.
Thank you for watching NHS Live. I'm Colbert. Have a great day.